Ladies, please stop asking Santa for the perfect man. This is the third time this week he's...